Wetlands are very important to both people and animals. So what exactly is a wetland? Wetlands are places where the land and water meet. Some wetlands have standing water. Others may just be muddy places. But they all have special soils and plants that have adapted to living in water. And there are many types of wetlands in Texas, including prairie potholes, playa lakes in the panhandle, and tidally influenced coastal marshes. Wetlands are nature's water filters. Plants filter out pollutants as water flows across the wetlands or as it moves downward toward underground aquifers. Wetlands act like big sponges, soaking up floodwaters from storms and hurricanes. Without the wetlands, floods would destroy many more homes and communities. Wetland plants also hold soil in place. Without them, more soil would erode away, causing problems downstream for fish and marine life. Wetlands are important to wildlife as well, especially birds. Millions of birds must find food, water, and cover during their long migratory journeys each year. But as wetlands disappear, the birds are forced to live in smaller and smaller areas. Could our wetlands be a vanishing treasure? Texas has lost over half of the wetlands it had before settlement by the Europeans. About 7 million acres of wetlands are gone. Many were destroyed by being drained and filled with dirt to use for farming or as land on which to build our homes and businesses. This presents a huge challenge to a growing population that depends on a clean water supply. While state and federal conservation agencies and wildlife conservation organizations work to protect and restore wetlands, you can help too. Visit a wetland to enjoy birdwatching, fishing, or even kayaking. We can all learn more by doing. Then you can share your knowledge with others so we can hold on to these Texas treasures for years to come.